as a big cup tie atmosphere for this game.
Well, we've just got the team sheets in. Let's see how they'll line up. The home team has gone with a strong lineup here.
And this is the selection for the away side. Off we go. Let's hope for some goals then today. This is Depay. He's found. Oh, it's in! The manager will be really pleased with finishing like that. It'll do wonders for his confidence too. So the first goal today, great work from the player there, and I'll be hoping to get more. The referee gets the game back underway. And he's won it back for his team, sends it forward. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. The captain then.
He's given possession away in a dangerous place.
He's got his shot well wide of the post. And he's won it back for his team.
That clearance will lift the pressure. This is Depay.
It's with the striker.
Pulls the trigger. Just needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target.
Let's take another look at that.
This is Depay.
Good effort.
And it's hard into the bottom corner.
The score 2-0, the next goal will prove to be decisive. Martin.
Well intercepted.
This is Depay.
Pulls the trigger.
That's well off target.
It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in.
Depay.
What a chance! The keeper's blocked that one.
Ball's crossed the line, it's out of play. Let's have a look at that one again.
Fourth official has indicated 1 minute for the stoppage time.
Gets it to safety.
And it's half time now.
They made,
and off we go.
Well, let's see if the losing side can conjure something special up. They have a mountain to climb here, but there's still 45 minutes to play, and anything can happen.
Tony Martin. Oh, this is good stuff. Martin.
Can he get a shot in? Should they finish?
Look at that tidy finish there. Look what it means to the player. He'll be hoping to add more to his tally.
Deserved lead. You just knew that was coming.
Wonder what that goal will do to the script of this drama.
They want to add to their lead here. Oh, well timed.
Oh, and dispossessed there. Oh, he did really well there.
And well out. Defender then back on the ball.
What a well-timed tackle. This is Depay.
Goalkeeper's ball, well taken. Cleared forward by the goalkeeper.
This is Depay.
Well, that's good work by the defence, just offside.
Well, he was offside by some distance. Let's have a look at that one again.
Good, clean game so far.
It's a tactical change here then. Well, he did really well there. This is Depay. Depay with his shot.
Oh, how unlucky.
And that's a throw-in. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. Shoots, and it's saved by the keeper. And the manager's making a change here.
Heads towards goal.
Not the best effort there.
It'll be interesting to see how close that actually was. It looked like it was going in.
And he stayed onside. He shoots.
Be disappointed with that effort. Let's see how close that one was to going in.
Still time to grab an equaliser. The manager pushing his players forward in a last-ditch effort to get a goal.
It's a clear chance.
Oh, this could be caught.
It's saved by the keeper. The referee has indicated a corner. Let's see that one again. The official has indicated 3 minutes of stoppage time.
They're waiting in the box, hoping for a good delivery. Oh, that's a really dangerous cross.
Sends it forward.
Oh, he did really well there.
See what difference the change makes. Passed inside.
Oh, well intercepted.
The assistant kept it.
Depay with a shot.
His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff.
There's the full-time whistle. The match has finished 3-1.
He's led by example today, and that's why he's the team's captain and today's man of the